there, Jai. On Friday, a mini carnival family fun fair will be held featuring crafts, games, and food trucks. It's Lanakila Elementary's May SuperFest, with some of the proceeds benefiting a school on Kauai. One of the food trucks that will be there, Aloha Plate. We'll talk to them in just a bit, but first we want to talk to some good folks from Lanakila Elementary about what this event is all about. Principal Catherine Balatico joins us now. Good morning. Thank you for being here.
Thank you, Christine. We really appreciate this opportunity. We have a major event coming up on Friday. It is open to the public from 1 to 5 o'clock. It is the first of its kind in many, many years. We've had tremendous support from our PTO, from our school community, from many of our parents and teachers who are coming out. And this is just one way that we can give back to our kids and extend the giving back to Hanalei.
And we'll talk about that in just a moment with the students, but I want to turn to Hoku right now, Hoku Cuban from Aloha Plate. Hoku, how did Aloha Plate decide to be a part of this, and what will you be serving on Friday?
We'll be serving some poke bowls, fresh poke. You know, come support the kids, come support us. And we're looking forward to this.
And you're going to whip up a bowl right now while we talk to the kids, right? Okay, now I wanted to go to some students from the school. We have Meisha Lee and Hoku Cuban. We just talked to Meisha Lee and Philip Lazo. Thanks for joining us. What grades are you in?
I'm in fourth grade in Lanakila.
I'm in fifth grade.
And what can you tell us about the crafts that you're holding?
This is a Mickey Mouse keychain that I made. I think it's very cute.
I can agree. It's very cute. What about you, Philip?
This is a pineapple earphone holder that one of the students made, and a ring that says ELS, a short for Lanakila Elementary School, that is made by the 3D printer.
So the students made these crafts, and tell us where the proceeds, where the money's going to go towards.
The money is going to go towards the air conditioners, and yeah, that's about it.
And it's also helping another school.
Some of the money are going to be sent to Hanalei Elementary in Kauai, because there was a big storm there and floods, so we wanted to help the students there by donating them money.
Wow, that's a great idea. How did you guys decide as a school to do this, to make crafts and to give some of the money back to students you never met?
Well, they'd probably do the same for us. I mean, imagine if we had that kind of natural disaster. I mean, they would help us too.
That's very well said, Philip. And we're going to take a look at some of the other crafts behind Meisha. And what are we looking at now?
These are magnets that students made. And what do I say?
You got watermelon, you got strawberry, even got Batman. Very cute crafts that they can buy this Friday, right?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to go back up to Hoku because I think he finished a bowl already. So what are we looking at?
So this is the spicy tuna poke bowl. And it's on rice, furikake on the rice, topped with sesame seeds, wonton chips, green onions, and red ginger.
Wow.
Very onalicious, fresh poke.
And it's just one of the bowls or plates you'll be serving, right, on Friday?
Yes. And then I have another one if you want to look at one more.
Absolutely. And we're all going to talk to Principal one more time before we go. And what are we looking at now?
This is the shoyu ahi poke bowl. And basically the same thing. It's topped with sesame seeds, green onions, red ginger, and wonton chips. And this is the house special recipe.
How special. All right, so you'll be there this Friday at Lanakila Elementary. And Principal, you must be so proud of all the students and parents coming together really quickly for this first of its kind event.
Absolutely. This came together in less than 3 months, and it's such a large event that we have over 20 vendors who are all brought together by one of our preschool parents. We've got about 6 food trucks, including Aloha Plates, and people are already telling us that there are going to be lines out the parking lot. All of the games and prizes are free to play, so we encourage everybody, just for our first time, to all come out and be a part of this groundbreaking event.
All right, thank you so much, Principal, students, and Hoku for being here. And again, if you're interested in going and supporting, it's this Friday from 1 to 5 at the school, Lanakila Elementary, over on North Kuakini, right?
Correct.
All right, thank you guys for being here. Thank you, Hoku.
Thank you.
And we hope you stay with us. We'll be back for Take Two.